What would have happened if he was not on his phone when driving?